Roger, Dodger. Roger that. X-rays spot. Moving to designated position.
Двигаюсь в указанную точку.
Двигаюсь к точке.
Kill.
Affirmative.
Enemy in sight.
Следу.
За дело.
Roger that.
Понял.
Roger!
Position. Disabling target.
That just happened.
Got it covered.
Двигаюсь к точке.
Moving to position.
Здесь просто ад!
Stand clear.
on my way.
Вас понял.
Черт! Повезло!
С ним разобрались.
Trying to pull back.
To that location.
Вас понял.
Есть, выполняю.
Headed there now.
Да что за хрень?
Neutralized.
Двигаюсь к точке. За дело. Пора рисовать припасов, маловато.
Roger that.
On the move.
Let's do this.
Heading to that location.
Reserves.
As you wish.
Target down. My ammo.
ammo's running low.
Сделаем.
Another day, another successful operation.
A scratch on anyone. The troops are better than I thought.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Annette is confident that within the last few months of her captivity, Exalt forces launched a direct assault on the aliens in order to recapture her for themselves. If what she's saying is true, Exalt is even more brazen and dangerous than we initially suspected.
Commander, our latest candidate is different. We're picking up levels of psionic energy unlike any we've detected in the previous tests.
Ever since mankind first looked up at the stars, we have wondered what lies beyond. So very few have dared to look inward. The depths of the human mind hold more secrets than we can possibly imagine. How ironic that the means to defeat our enemy comes not through weapons or machines of war, but from within. And if we have succeeded, we will have gained a glimpse of what we are to become. We will have created something extraordinary.
Clear that the alien device will not respond to attempts at physical interaction. However, if we can find a soldier with strong enough psionic abilities, we may be able to activate it.
In the right hands. This suit could be the most dangerous thing we've ever developed.
We've done it, Commander. Dr. Vallen is confident that this soldier has the power to interact with the alien device. I recommend we get started immediately.
it. Once our volunteer enters the chamber, there is no turning back. This is what we've been working towards this whole time. We likely will not be able to make any developments beyond this point.
Illyrium generator complete. Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly. Remember, we will be watching.
Do we not have an ethical obligation to prepare these soldiers for the changes, permanent changes, that they will experience? The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here. Mark it in the history books. This is the end of an era for mankind. Even after we've defeated the remaining aliens, what then? Have we sacrificed our own humanity for a taste of their technology? And if we manage to exploit this power further, do we risk being consumed by it, presumably just as they were?
Contact detected.
Ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. We've tracked the UFO landing site to an isolated location in the countryside. We should move in and secure the site before the aliens have time to regroup.
position near the enemy LZ. Strike One is ready to move on your orders.
I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash, so expect heavy resistance.
Time to disappear.
Moving to designated coordinates. Alien object in sight.
Good to go.
Here they come.
Приказ получен, командир. Ясно, иду на точку. Ясно. Начинаю движение. Да, сэр.
Location confirmed.
Подстрахуйте меня с фланга!
Help! They're all around!
Terrain neutralized. Hunt them down. Solid copy, Commander.
Следу.
Да, сэр.
Больше не рыпается. Выхожу.
Следите за флангами!
I got a visual.
They're moving around the side!
Location confirmed. Moving to designated position.
Will I get to kill aliens over there?
Я мигом.
Выхожу.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Position confirmed.
I suppose I do owe you that much.
Да, командир. А теперь в бой.
Уже.
Got it. Affirmative. Ready to engage. On the move.
Time to kick this sucker off.
Aye, aye.
Пора убивать. Есть, выполняю.
Heading to that location.
Hunt him down.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Я пошел.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Вас понял.
Okay, I'm going. Just another head. I need more bullets.
Heading to that location.
Двигаюсь к точке.
There. potential nightmare just for you. I'm running out of ammo!
Moving out.
Dead and gone.
Operational objectives completed.
Our troops returned without a scratch, and they managed to recover more of the alien meld substance.
I am certain now that Annette was somehow involved in the attack on XCOM headquarters. Her limited memories of the event include details that no one outside of our organization could possibly know. But the question remains, what is it about her that makes her so valuable to the aliens?
Make sure production begins immediately, and as soon...
Commander, the Council is requesting your attention. Secure transmission coming in now.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Dropship has arrived.
France is sending an urgent mission request. Strike One needs to approach that ship with caution. According to Annette, the remaining captives are being held in stasis, but the aliens can shut down life support functions at any moment. The system is controlled by a command console. If we can take it out, it'll give us a chance to bring those people home safe.
We have a new objective.